Meet the Sensei Roar. This was a mouse that I've seen for a while, but I've not thought much of. But then it was on sale, and suddenly I really wanted it, so I bought it. And I got it, and I thought, what am I going to do with this? And so I thought, let's make a review of it. So I got to work on a review. I typed it all up within a couple of minutes, and I was close to finishing the video. Then I thought, why not do something more with it? And so I went outside and filmed some footage of it. And it kind of escalated, and now it's like one of my most epic videos I've made. I've gone down to the beach here today to enjoy the weather, but also to get some footage for the review. That could be the Windows XP desktop, couldn't it? Hey, look at that, that's where they got it from. Yesterday I went to a graveyard and wanted to contrast death with this mouse. Started juggling at one point as well. Anyway, things escalated and I went into the church because I wanted to contrast it with God himself. And I was there filming crucifixes and stuff, and then the door opened. And this woman walked in. And there I was with a video camera and a mouse filming it against the window. And I was like, how do I explain myself here? And at first I was like, I'm not stealing anything, which would probably have been easier to say than I'm filming a review of a mouse. I mean, I ended up getting chatting about all sorts of things, the weather, religion, church. She was a really nice person. And at the end she gave me a leaflet on God. All that because of this mouse. It's not what you have, it's what you do with it. Thank you, mouse.